Are you blockaded with? They have 8 of 11. Might be okay. Yeah, we can take these guys. At least. I think. I'm not sure about the missiles. I think we have the same type of missiles, though. At the moment? Crap. That's not good. That's not good at all. Some of the missiles are getting through. Not very many. Now we're fine. Bye. Ha, both had the same. This. Probably. We have 4 fleets coming in. And I hope y'all get there in time. I can't rush by another ship. The next ships are going to be awesome. In fact, this is not build anything there, but some money to help out with the cost. Okay. Now then, I was doing something over here. That's a good one. And we will adjust the that. Couldn't it tell that I was in another screen? Paddle. Auto. Minimize. Here. And time to design a new ship. Going to get some beams on this one this time. the light ships we're fighting. Better defenses. A little bit more in the shield area. Not that much. Support, what do we have? Pretty good. We want the repair. And that looks like it rounds out pretty nicely. So this will be the regular. And we will scrap this design. Whoops. Remove. Confirm. What were you building? Nothing. Okay. Are you blockaded? Yes. Darn it. Okay, that's what you were building. Well, crap. We'll give you this. And worry about you next turn, I guess. Since you're blockaded, I don't know what we're going to do with you. Why don't you make some money? Yeah, this should be useful. You. Okay, and you. One turn, yeah. Who else needs something? Wow, that is a lot of ships. It's a good thing that we're about to crush them. Yeah, that's gonna give me another 100. Okay, you need to go here. Crap, they ran away. Merge. And this button. So that when they get here, we will kill them all. That means that we can build a new ship now. It'll be ready next turn to replace any losses. And we'll put this on that way, right? Actually, we're going to send you in here to mess with them. see if we can't take some of their systems. Okay. Just do auto. Should be able to kill them without any damage. Maybe. What else do they have here? A couple of weaker ships. What about you? Yeah, we'll do manual. I want to try out the new ship. We'll do this. That's a good one. Oh crap. Countered me. But it's not going to matter because you're about to lose just about everybody. Finally. And a bonus repair. Guess it's worth it if we do it this way. You look like you could use that. Another one for you. Yeah, you're just a single planet. producing enough food to make anything worthwhile. And here, single place. Yeah, not worth it. There. There. Here. There. Wow, there's a lot of these. Probably not worth it here either. Yep. Not there. There's worth it. They're cheap. Okay, I think we're done. We need to destroy these people. Let's see. Probably won't be winning this one. Unless we get pretty lucky. I think their missiles will kill me. Wow, we did get a little bit lucky. That's one I hadn't seen before. Oh, we took a bit of damage there. Must be their missiles getting through. Or something. We did a lot better than I expected. You're going to lose. This. This. And this. Should be good. We might lose a ship now. No, they do have to spread their fire a lot. Nope, not gonna lose a ship. Certainly not now. Okay. Oh, I countered my repair. Even more EXP for you. What's that? Oh, I should get that in. And that. Oh well. Yeah, I can probably take you. Better do manual. That same as before. As long as I survive the first round, I'm okay. Probably. Forgot that we have repair modules on those. So they're repairing between rounds, even if I don't do the repair thing, just not very much. That worked out well. I do need to start getting inside of his system so I can stop him from producing.